Bull Creek students, it's Mr. Latai, and I have got a great video for you today. Enjoy some of these positive, fun, crazy messages from some of your favorite people over here at Oak Creek High School.
Hey, OCHS students. Virtual learning is hard, but we are here to help. We are all in this together. Please reach out if you need anything. Take care, and we will see you soon.
Hi guys, even though school looks different, make sure you keep reading books. We miss your faces. Stay healthy. Keep reading.
Hey students of Oak Creek High School, this is Mrs. Somerville here, just giving a quick shout out to all of you at home. Thank you so much for all the hard work that you've been doing during this time. As I pull up to the school here to get some things, it's just weird not being able to see you guys each day. I do miss you. I hope you're all safe and well. Keep up the great work. Thank you so much for everything that you're doing from home and your ability to adapt. It's greatly appreciated. We're gonna get through this together. Keep it up.
Hi students, I miss you, but keep doing all the good work you're doing online, and soon we'll be together and this poor cat can have her personal space again. See you soon.
Good morning, Oak Creek Knights. We miss you in the hallways. The building is empty without all of you. Definitely miss having you here. Stay safe, finish the year strong, and we hope to see you all in the fall.
Hey everyone, so just wanted to show you what I've been up to since quarantine started. I have become an official crazy plant lady. I grew this from a seed. I grew this from a seed. I grew this from a seed. And I grew all these from a seed. So that's what I've been doing. I hope you're doing great. I hope you guys are doing well, and I miss you so much.
Hey everyone at Oak Creek, this is Mr. Reinhardt here, sending out a positive message to everyone at the high school. I hope everyone's staying healthy and safe. We have 5 weeks in the school year, so everyone, let's please student and staff, administration alike, let's end strong, and hopefully I get to see you guys all soon. All right, sounds good, bye.
Hey Oak Creek High School, Ms. Hunt here. Just wanted to say that I miss you guys tremendously. Hope you're getting outside every once in a while to enjoy some outdoor weather while social distancing, and maybe pick up a new hobby, like bird watching or people watching.
Bainan here, wishing everybody health and happiness and the opportunity to read a good book or two, or three, or four, or five.
Hi from Mr. Steves. I hope everything is going well with you guys and that you're having a good, restful time at home and enjoying the best out of life. Whoa. All right. And, you know, enjoying the animals that you live with.
Way to go on being rock stars with virtual learning. We miss seeing all of you, but appreciate your hard work. I hope everyone finds joy in every day and stays safe and healthy. And some of my joy is going to the beach.
Hey, Oak Creek Knights. Keep up the good work.
Hello, Oak Creek Knights. It's Mrs. Wallen. Miss you guys all terribly. I hope you're being safe and you're healthy and you're happy wherever you're at. If you're trying something new, picking up a new hobby, something like that, that's awesome. At the very least, I hope you're spending time with the ones you love. Bye.
What's going on, Oak Creek High School? Your favorite school resource officer, Officer Zwicky, coming at you live from the beautiful streets of Oak Creek. Hope you're all doing well, staying healthy, and most importantly, making good choices.
Hey, Oak Creek Knights, it's Miss Manson here, along with my TA, Pippa the Labradoodle. We hope you guys are doing well and staying safe. Just remember to stay strong. We will get through this together, and I hope to see you guys soon.
Hi, guys. Well, we're all in this together, man. And when I say that, we are all in this together. Happy virtual
Hi,
learning.
Hi, Miss Strauss and my cat Frodo signing in. I hope you're doing well. I think that you are perfect and I hope you're staying positive. I think that you are amazing.
Everybody, this is Mrs. Farnsworth reporting from the empty halls of Oak Creek High School. Just a reminder to all those of you out there to keep calm so you can graduate. See you soon.
Hi, everyone. It's Mr. Majors. I just wanted to send a quick note saying I miss you guys. I hope you guys keep staying positive. Make the best of the situation. Get outside. Do something active. Help out somebody in need. So keep on keeping on.
Hey, Oak Creek Knights. I ran across a quote and thought of you. Have a great week.
Hey everybody, me and my llama friends just want to say that we're really proud of you. I know virtual learning is an adjustment, and from a former homeschooler, I just want to say I know what it's like to try to get your work done by yourself. And so just really proud of everybody. I can't wait to see everybody again. You guys are doing a great job. Keep up the good work, and hopefully we'll get to see everybody soon.
Hi everyone, it's Miss Curry. I hope you all are doing well. Miss seeing you all around school and looking forward to seeing you again soon. I just wanted to remind you that all of us in student services are still available to do Google Hangouts or chat with you through email. You can find more information on the counseling webpage at Oak Creek High School if you want to figure out different ways you can chat with us or set up appointments. So I hope everyone's doing well and finding ways to keep busy, and I look forward to seeing you all again soon.
Hey OCHS, Michelle Zeski here. Use this time to learn a new hobby, read a good book, spend time with those that you live with, and complete your schoolwork. I miss you and can't wait until we are back at OCHS. Until then, stay safe, stay healthy, and keep learning.
Previously on Night to the Night, you weren't at school. I bet now you're working on really hard at night, watching The Office and playing flashlight tag. So this message from me to you is I hope you're doing great. I miss you a whole bunch, and hang in there, right?
I have a couple good dad jokes for you. If you ever walk into a room and you're cold, where should you go? Stand in the corner because it's 90 degrees. Also, where is a math teacher's favorite place to go on vacation? Times Square.
Hi, Oak Creek High School. Mrs. Fritz here. Just a little note to say that I miss everyone so much. I miss seeing you every day. And I hope that everyone is well and safe at home. And I can't wait to see everyone again back in school. Bye.
Hey students, I know this thing has gone on way longer than any of us wanted it to. And I know it's getting tough day after day, but here's my challenge to you. Wake up every morning, have a goal in mind of what you want to do that day, what you want to get better at. You're all very talented. You all have something you're great at. And this is a great opportunity to figure out exactly how you can make this be the, help you be the best version of yourself. I know all your resources might be limited, I get it, but don't make excuses, all right? Don't be lazy. Get up, use the resources that are at your disposal. Connect with people that can help you reach your goals. I don't care if it's in athletics, in activities, in some sort of academia that you're interested in. Use this time to make yourself a better person. All right, every day matters. Wake up, get after it, and don't make excuses. All right, we'll come out better on the other side of this. All right, take care, and we'll see y'all.
Hey, students, I miss you all so much, and I can't wait to see you all again. I know that these are some difficult times, but we can be OC strong. We are a great family, and I know that we're gonna pull through this. In the meantime, don't forget to make good choices and be kind to one another.
Guys, 28 days of school left. Can you guess who this is? You are scrolling through 28 pairs of shoes, one for each day of school left. 28 28 days left and then school's out forever. You guys got this. Keep working.
I love my family, but I miss my Oak Creek family. We miss you guys so much. Keep working hard. Keep learning something new every day. We miss you.
Hola, Oak Creek Knights. Hey, if you were walking out of my classroom, you would see this quote above the door. Let the world change you and you can change the world. I think that applies today more than ever. I hope you guys are staying safe, having fun, and learning new things constantly. I miss you, and I can't wait to see you again.
Hope you enjoyed that video, students. I know that our teachers had a lot of fun making it, and that's the big thing we want you to remember, that when you get into education, is you want to have fun helping others pursue their dreams. Continue to work hard from home. Continue to reach out and ask for help. This is not an ideal situation, but is a situation we're given. And I know this one thing that I've learned from the Oak Creek community, this is a community filled with hard workers. So continue to work hard, work smart, let's work together. And above all, in case you forgot, you matter because you are an Oak Creek Knight.